The stars have aligned. The festival is nigh. General Radahn, mightiest demigod of the Shattering, awaits you. Champions, prepare for battle. Defeat the general, claim glory, and grab that great rune. A celebration of war. The Radahn Festival!
Thought I might find you here. I must admit, I was a little worried. We missed our meeting. But it looks like you're still in one piece, eh? You must have heard by now, right? That Starscourge Radahn holds Rani's fate in stasis. But once he's out of the way, it'll spring back into motion. So now, we stand against the demigod once known as the strongest of them all. The way ahead is pleasingly simple. We fight, sword and fang.
Once more into the fray together. This might even be fun.
You came. How delightful. Indeed, I thought I might find you here.
By the by, do you know for whom this festival is being held? Well, it is none other than General Radahn himself. To think, I could face a great champion of the Shattering, a demigod in the flesh. Oh, God. In truth, I quiver at the thought. Such is his frightful repute.
But the fear simply assures me the ordeal is worth undertaking. Be sure to get a good vantage, my friend. I, Iron Fist Alexander, do hereby vow to unflinchingly brave this ordeal. Be sure to get a good vantage, my friend.
Are you good and prepared, young chum? The festival begins.
Before we begin, allow me to paint you the full picture. General Radahn is cursed ever to wander. Eaten from the inside by Melania's scarlet rot, his wits are long gone. Now he gathers the corpses of former friends and foes alike, gorging on them like a dog. Howling at the sky.
But now, we must make merry. Oh, gathering of champions! The revels begin! The celebration of war! The Radahn Festival!
You will find the field of battle past the church ahead.
upon the shore under the fort. General Radahn is there, even now, divested of his wits, devouring corpses, and howling at the sky. You will find the field. General Radahn is divested. Champions! Welcome! The stars have aligned! The festival is nigh! General Radahn, my dear... Are you good?
The festival.
Before we begin, allow me to paint.
But now.
Oh, gathering of champions! The revels begin!
Ah, good. I was waiting for you. What a sick way to fight, eh? The glory of the clash is shared. By Radahn. And you. And did you see that afterwards? A falling star right before our eyes. I can't fathom how Radahn was holding back something of that scale. He was a living legend if ever I saw one. And the path has now been cleared. To Nokra. Where Rani's fate will be decided. Let's meet where the falling star bit the earth. We'll take up our swords once more. For Mistress Rani. Let's meet where the falling star bit the earth. And we'll go into battle again. Side by side. My only purpose is to fight for Rani's fate. Sword and fang. The curtain's rising. On the final act. Let's meet where the falling star bit the earth. And we'll go into battle again. Side by side. My only purpose is to fight for Rani's fate. Sword and fang. The curtain's rising.
At last, the war festival has ended. Brave champion, you have our gratitude. The celebration was spectacular. General Radahn is surely pleased. Festering with rot and crippled by madness, all he wanted was an honorable death. Finally, my work is done. I'm no longer bound to this fortress. I have a task in mind. Old business, you could say. You wouldn't understand. May we meet again, if the fates deign it. Brave champion. It's time I went on. May we meet again. Thank you.
been waiting for your return. I've decided to leave the Round Table Hold. I'm off in search of a noble scholar known as the Gold Mask, to beg his instruction. We may not meet again for some time. If there's any incantations you wish to learn, now's the moment. May the Golden Order shine through you.
Ah, hello. You've been busy weeding Deathroot, I take it. I thank you, as your brother in arms. So what can I do for you?
Pleasure to see you. Thank goodness you're safe. I'm still looking for my... It's not easy by any... You're telling me I possess some kind of gift? I don't believe you. But if I do have this talent, and goodness knows it would be my first, I suppose I should try to hone it, shouldn't I? I'll ask Master Hugh to teach me. Certainly he does appear intimidating and holds no love for us tarnished. But I know he's trapped here at the Round Table Hold, so I can tell. He's a gentle soul underneath it all. If I do have a talent for spirit tuning, and goodness knows that would be a surprise. I suppose I should try to hone it, shouldn't I? I'll ask Master Hugh to teach me. If I do have a talent for spirit tuning, I suppose I should try to... I'll ask Master...
Allow me a word of advice. You are a mere visitor, the house guest. Remember your place.
You have returned. What is it? Fingers guide you.
Have you ever felt the curse? With your whole being, the pox upon life itself, feared and despised by all. The reviled blessing. Apparently not. You are but a lamb, a stranger to defilement, ignorant of your own ignorance. You no longer interest me. I've been long without peace. Don't spoil my quietude. I asked you not to be thankful of the hold serenity is all that keeps your death.
Took you for dead. No matter, it's all this. Lay out your arms, then. The girl. Are you out of your mind? Who'd stay with an ugly brute who only knows how to smith? Absurd. Besides, she'd never agree to it. Refuse to believe it. I don't doubt you, but I know when something's too good to be true. No matter.